Now, before we go on to the actual board plot, let's learn about the decibel systems or decibel scales, dB in short. Bell is used to measure ratio of two levels of power. So if you have an output power and input power, the ratio of the two powers or the power gain is represented or can be represented in logarithmic form, and that is called Bell. So number of bells is actually log of the ratio of these two powers, output power over input power. But this is a large quantity, so we go one scale down, and we call decibel. So decibel dB is 10 times log 10 power of the two, output power over input power. And this is very commonly used, decibels or dB. Now, if the two powers are same, so the ratio will become 1, and the log of 1 will be 0, so this will become 0 dB. So actually, this is the reference point from where we start measuring. And let's say if the power is 2 times, the output power is 2 times the input power, then the gain will be 10 log 2, and which is equal to 3 dB. And if the power, output power is half of the input power, then 10 log 0.5, and this will be negative 3 dB. So if you have a calculator, you just use the calculator to calculate, and you'll see that the answer is minus 3 in this case, and plus 3 in the other case. Now, we discussed in terms of power, but the same can also be represented in terms of voltage. So it's 10 log P2 over P1, and P2 can be written in this case by V2 square over R2, and the input power can be written as V1 square over R1. And if we assume that R2 and R1 are equal, then the ratio will become 10 log 10 V2 square over V1 square, or V2 over V1 whole square. And so for log, the square terms will be multiplied. So this will become 20 log 10 V2 over V1. And this is most commonly used, that in case of a voltage, we write 20 log, or same in case of a current also, it is 20 log of the two currents, output current divided by input current. So we have to keep in mind that when we are taking ratio of power, then we multiply by 10 to get the decibel. But when we are comparing voltages or currents, then we multiply by 20 to get the decibel values. Another term is used as dBm. dBm is actually when you have just one power and you normalize it or compare it with 1 milliwatt, then the result or the answer you get is represented as dBm, meaning that you are comparing with 1 milliwatt. The formula is for power like 10 log P2 over 1 milliwatt. And in this case also, if P2 is 1 milliwatt, then this will be 1, and log 10 will be, log 10 1 will be 0. So for 1 milliwatt P2, it will be 0 dBm. So whenever it is written as dBm, we should understand that we are comparing with 1 milliwatt. And similarly for other values of the P2.